There we go. Alright, now we are exactly back to where we were last time. Pilot Proving Grounds.
Glad to see you've gotten up the courage to see how you measure up to the greatest pilots of the Alliance. The Pilot Proving Ground is at a secret facility only a select group know about. You must push yourself to the limit in a series of...
I want to be here. Turn to ready room. There we go. How am I going to do Battlefront? I'm probably going to play through all the game modes.
We entered a new combat area.
What? Oh.
Nothing new right now. All quiet down here.
Okay.
Let's get down to business.
Is that a Star Wars episode 4 reference? All quiet over here?
Our technicians have finished analyzing the flight recorder data from your recon mission against the Imperial Search Force.
Oh, God.
From this data, we have discovered that Admiral Holtz's flagship, the Imperial II Star Destroyer Corruptor, is seriously damaged and unable to move. We have reason to believe the ship was damaged during the battle for Hoth. Due to their extensive search efforts to locate our fleet, they have had little time to conduct the necessary repairs. Recent communication intercepts reveal the frigate's monitor will be meeting the Corruptor in the MEV system. The monitor will be bringing supplies and technicians to repair the Corruptor's damaged engines. Our plan is to hit the supply ships and technician shuttles as they are midway between transfers. This is going to be tricky. Our attack force must stay between the firing zones of these two Titans. It is imperative that you do not attack the Corruptor. Although disabled, the Corruptor remains an extremely dangerous vessel. Exercise extreme caution in its vicinity.
Oh boy. Alright.
Greetings, pilots. X-Wing Red and B-Wing Green are tasked with the destruction of the repair team bound for the Imperial II-class Star Destroyer Corruptor.
Sure. Oh boy, 486,
why? After leading the Defiance, the strike team will ambush the frigate Monitor and its attendant cargo vessels in the Beddle asteroid drift. X-Wing Red will provide cover, while B-Wing Green attacks the Monitor. The highly skilled repair teams aboard the Monitor are of paramount concern to us. If they launch from the Monitor, consider them your primary targets.
Okay. So are we going
to kill
them or disable
them? The cargo ships carrying replacement parts are your secondary objectives. Their destruction will ensure that the Corruptor will be out of action.
Good.
Greetings, pilots. X-Wing
okay,
Red and
so
B-Wing
the way
Green
I'm going to do Star Wars The Old Republic is I'm going to be... Okay, FCHF, Warheads, sure. I'm going to be playing through a story, a class story, and probably Eternal Empire, or whatever it is. Alright, so it looks like we're going to be bombing this time. Let's do it. Are we gonna flip around? Like how proper B-Wings should? I can't tell. Oh no, yeah, as foils. Okay. Right. Oh man, we have 3 laser hard points. Sweet. Alright. Whoa. Full throttle. And hyperspace!
Cargo ship spotted.
Oh boy, that's a lot of gunships.
They're probably carrying the replacement parts. Looks like we arrived right on time.
Wait.
X-Wing Red, A-Wing Blue, take down those starfighters.
Hey, go, enemy.
A-Wing Blue? Oh. Never mind. I'm a B-Wing. Objective, there we go.
Report on primary targets.
Nice.
They're sealed around. They've been destroyed.
Nice. Hang on, what? Monitor is close to hyperspacing out?
Bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Primary target update. They've been destroyed.
Oh well. I'm sure we're fine. Alright. Man, our bombers just really live up to their name. And all the gunships are already dead. Nice.
Report on primary target. They're sealed around.
This is X-Wing Red. We'll keep those gunboats on their backs.
Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
Explosions coming from those convoy craft.
This is one. I can't shake them.
There's a risk of taking proximity damage from their cargo.
A-wing.
Report on primary target.
Ah, crap. That's not good. Monitor entered up space.
Mission 1. Defensive fire is too intense. I gotta back off.
Report on primary target. They're on the route. They've been destroyed.
I don't know what this is. I think I just got caught in the explosion. Oh well. Let's disable this.
Primary target update. They're sealed
around.
Nice.
Alright, you're dead. Alright. Oh, do we still have the designated Russian guy? Be cool if we did.
Report on primary target. They're sealed around.
Pretty good. How was game to voice audio today? Gem on Shadow. Yeah, those are ejected pilots, we learned. Do I not have any more
primary target update?
You gonna shoot the torpedo down? I hope not. Please don't.
Cover me if you can.
Well, crap. That was... Okay, well, go to hyperspace to the Corruptor now, I guess, right? Hey, Ray Josh. Had a wonderful day today. Thank you. Well, shit, now what? Alright. Let's just hyper to the Corruptor then. Hope that the rest of the ships follow. Maybe. Because I can't do this mission on my own. Okay. Hey, you. Trying.
Before the Corruptor summons reinforcements.
Okay. Disable this.
Primary target update. They're sealed around. Report on primary target. They've been disabled.
There we go. That's all I needed.
Primary target update. Their hull is damaged.
Monitor, here you are. Do a double launch on them.
Inspect them. Destroy them before they reach the Corruptor.
Oh, what? Metal. Where? Oh, they just launched. Alright. Good. Whoa. Red 3 destroyed, that's not good.
This is one. I've got a starship firing at me.
Oh no. Come on now. There we go.
Report on
have you now. Ma'am.
Report on primary target. Base mission destroyed.
Securing the hyperdrive destination.
Huh? There we go. Actually, probably trying to disable this guy here. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh god. Our communication system is down. Oops. Protecting a Star Destroyer, we're trying to prevent the technicians here from getting to it. Oops. Match target speed. There we go. Oh boy. Oh man, he's still not dead? Who gives though, man? I am slow. Things can take a beating.
Man.
Do I not have any more A-wing support or X-wing support? Oh, sweet, I do actually have reinforcements. Excellent. Alright. I actually need to destroy this too. I have one more proton torpedo. Red one got destroyed. That ain't good.
There's four headhunts entering in.
We got one on me.
Stay out of range of the corruptor's weapons.
Yes. Oh, now. Oh, right. Yeah, they're in range. Or I'm in range. Oh, shit. I am in range. Oh.
This is 3. I'm on it.
Oh, my God. All right. Well, now I'm stuck between a rock and a hard place. That ain't good. Oh, boy. I don't know if I have any other friendlies in the area. I don't know what happened to my reinforcements. So that ain't good. Hello. Oh crap, why don't I have any weapons? Damn it. I actually need them now. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh, I need shields back fast. Come on, come on. Come on. Oh, come on, you bitch. There we go. Alright. Well, I guess I'm on my own now. That's great. That's what I always wanted, right? There we go. Oh, come on. Takes one shot. Alright, well, I need to... Oh, I need to kill this now. This ain't good. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. crap. No. Yeah, I don't have any other co-pilots, nothing like that, so. Oh boy. Why not in range? No! Damn. Well, that hurt. Oh well. I forgot I had chaff. Oh well. I didn't have any missile logs on me, so. Oh well. What I should do is try and help out where I can, because I think those gunboats hurt my ships the most, so.
Spotted.
I also did waste a lot of proton torpedoes.
Looks like we arrived right on time. X-Wing Red, A-Wing Blue, take down those starfighters.
I'm certainly not in range. I think my wingmates have infinite warheads, so. I know I'm supposed to be bombing, because that's what I am, a bomber. Let's see. Next target.
This is X-Wing Red. You'll keep those gunboats off your back.
Yeah, you're already getting shot.
We annihilated them!
Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
Watch the explosions coming from those convoy craft.
Yeah.
There's a risk of taking proximity damage from their cargo.
I don't think they told us that last time. Alright. Actually, no. Oh, well, he's already gone. Alright. Guess not then.
Primary target update. The hull is damaged. Primary target update. They've been destroyed.
Hello, you? I don't have any other wingmen in the area. No, I do. Never mind. There's a torpedo.
Report on primary target. They're sealed around.
Here we are.
Primary target update. They've been destroyed.
There's a four attack target entering in.
There we go. Nice.
Report on primary target.
He got too close to the explosion. And then Blue 3 was like, yeah!
Target update. They're sealed around. Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
There we go.
And
how many more are there? I think that's the last one. Yeah, that's the last one. Cool. Oh yeah, everyone's going for him too. Oh, look at that. I can fire all of them. That's pretty neat. Let's do that then.
Report on primary target. Their shield collapsed. Report on primary target. Main mission destroyed.
All right. Corruptor. If given a chance to be in the Star Wars universe, I mean, it really depends on, where I am, really, like, who I am. Okay. Corruptor, then. Hello. Can I destroy the hangar? That'd be pretty neat if I could. Oh, I'm probably not going to be able to hit it, can I? Hmm. Hey, right on, Patty Jack.
Hey, two! Attacking craft dead ahead!
Glad that worked out well for you.
Finish your mission and get out of there.
Hmm.
Before the Corruptor summons reinforcements,
the turbo lasers are targeting me.
Come on. Come on. There you go.
Try
and help out. My crew where I can. I'm a good person now. Oh, crap. Alright, yeah. I need to start firing torpedoes on him.
Hey, two. There's a bandit on your tail.
Ow.
I'm so hot!
Shuttles are leaving the monitor. Inspect them.
Oh boy. Oh god. Regular city bartender on Coruscant. They've got it by the rebellion. No.
Primary target update.
Honestly, no.
One. I've got a starship firing at me! Imperial training system is flat.
Primary target update.
Main mission
destroyed.
Jesus Christ. Oh wait, where's that shuttle? Crap.
This is one, as ordered. Vectoring in. This is one. I can't shake him.
Crash. Probably could be affected here, huh? Nice. He's dead.
Primary target
update. Alright, let's kill that.
This is one, as ordered.
Where's the monitor?
In.
That's tiny, so it's not any bigger. Good. I thought it was. It's not. Ow, 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 ow. Bring it,
Michelle.
Oh, God. What? Someone on me? I can't see it because of my chair. Oh, that. He's on me. That he is. There you go. He's dead. Oh, we lost the B-Wing. That's not good.
Report on primary target. They're
shooting
around. Report on
primary
target.
Oh, God.
Target.
No! Oh, God. Who's on me? Oh, God. Comms are down. Guess I'm on my own, then. Lost red too. Go. Get out of here. Knuckles. Oh crap. Comms are still dead.
Report on primary target. Their shields are out.
Alright. Ah, weapons are down. Well, I'm charged enough.
Primary target update.
There we go.
Primary target update.
There we go.
Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
This is three. Roger. I'm on him.
Okay. Wow, I don't have too many ships left. That's why I have this.
This is three. My shields are going.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Reinforcements are on their way.
Oh, man. Oh, is that point defense laser systems? Oh, boy. Oh, God. Here they come. No, 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 no. Please, no. This is all I have to destroy, man. No, 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 no. Damn, I got owned. Ugh. Jesus, man. I don't even know which one that was, otherwise I would target that before it goes to hyperspace. Jeez Louise. Alright. Well, let's try that one more time, huh? What time's a charm? Empire wins again, I guess. Damn it. If only I weren't in the bombing crew. Honestly, that would make everything so much easier.
They're probably carrying the replacement part.
Alright, where is that damn...
Shit.
You, no. You.
Thank
you. No, him. Alright. We are going after you. Right? Yeah, there's only one of him. Makes him my primary target.
Game over!
Primary target update. They've been destroyed.
Bring it out of this close to hyperspace and out of this region.
The rest of my crew can take on.
They've been destroyed.
Where are you? Right there. You have an expert on you, though. Alright. But I will help out green one here.
This is X-Wing Red. We'll keep those gunboats off your back.
That's a lot of chaff. Holy crap.
We annihilate them.
Primary target update. They've been destroyed.
Watch the explosions coming from those convoy craft. There's a risk of taking proximity damage from their cargo.
If I were an A-Wing, I'd be fine. Need an A-Wing so I can suicide crash everything. Sounds about right.
This is 4, vectoring in.
Alright.
Primary target.
Ah, you son of a bitch.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
No. How are you even.
Primary target.
How many torpedoes hit that? Well, not everyone is dead yet here, unfortunately.
Primary target update. This shield around.
Bye-bye now.
Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
This is 3. Cover me if you can.
This is 3.
Terminating attack. Due to heavy fire.
Report on primary target. This shield
around. You're dead. I need weapons back. So shields would help too, but eh.
Primary target update. They're sealed around. Report on primary target. They've been destroyed.
That's all of them. Time to go to the corruptor again. Where is it? There you are. Everyone's hypering out of the area. I will join them. A little bit faster would be nice, though. Go faster, must go faster. Oh, actually, need more firepower, need for firepower. hyper space. Okay. Where are you, you son of a bitch?
NS4, vectoring in.
I'm gonna go full tank mode and arm everything fully.
Finish your mission and get out of there. Before the Corruptor summons reinforcements.
Ooh, I can target their engines. I will do just that. How are they not at least taking damage, though? Seriously. There we go, engines are 0%. That means he's not going anywhere. If I could have disabled the engines, or weapons, that'd be even better, but I'll take what I can get. As for you, hang on while I do that. Almost collided with him. Just need to wait for the shuttles to launch, which I think they may have. Okay. No. Oh, I have a lot of TIE fighters. Oh, wait, no, they did launch. Oops. I think I have a few fighters on me. I don't know yet. Oh yeah, they're definitely on me. I guess they lost interest. Good. Oh, hi there. Freedom. Good thing you can't defend yourself. Why am I not getting escorts? Alright, let's proton torpedo this trouble head here. That should kill him. Right? Oh, hi there. Get out of here. Thanks for flying by. Did you seriously dodge that? God damn it.
Report our primary target. They're about to be destroyed.
I'm so hot!
Primary target update. They've been destroyed.
Okay, we got two more X-Wing. Or A-Wing's coming in. That's good, at least. It's something. Crap. There we go. Nice. That's all of them. Yes.
Way to go, mate. Looks like we stopped that supply operation cold.
Third time's a charm.
Now hurry back to the fleet. Something's come up.
Of course. Why is the beacon so far away? Help! Oh no.
This is 3. I'm under heavy fire!
That's what we get for putting the beacon so far away. Jesus Christ, guys. Oh no. Wait, what is... Yes! S4 is closing. Oh, that doesn't do anything for speed for me. Crap. Yes, let's go. Suddenly the rebel fleet explodes, forcing me to destroy it, or to join the Black Sun. What? Defiance. Let's go to this one. Wow, that was something. How is this game to voice audio in combat like that? Wouldn't have mind flying escort for that, to be honest. Would have been totally fine playing as an A-wing. Oh well. Go to debriefing.
Well done. That should keep the Corruptor out of commission long enough for us to make our escape. Stay sharp. We will initiate the last phase of our operation shortly.
Okay, who knows what that is, though.
Hey, I have news for you.
You have news, but guess what?
Admiral,
Rebels have a mission for me, too. I don't care about family. You kidding? Doesn't matter what order
I
do the missions
in. The time has come to make our escape. Our plan is to punch a hole in the Empire's sensor net and slip away undetected.
Mm-hmm.
Several relay outpost stations will be attacked at once to mask our primary target, which is Sensor Array Station IOS 24. The installation is heavily defended with both static defenses and a full complement of starfighters.
Mm.
Due to the remote location of this installation, we can expect their pilots to be green, with little or no combat experience.
Oh, that's what they mean.
This plays into our favor. Timing is everything. We must destroy the station and be safely in hyperspace before the Imperials can muster reinforcements. Failure is not an option. Commander Devers will see that you receive your mission orders. Good luck, pilots.
Because
our
there's
primary
more
targets
than
are
just
the sensor control
ISD.
Station and
the
main
the
station
system.
Array. B-Wing Green will be responsible for the destruction of these targets.
Plus, unnecessary risk, you know. Okay, B-Wing Green. I don't know who I am, though.
X-Wing Red will provide escort for B-Wing Green. You must neutralize all enemy defenses before they pose a threat to the B-Wings.
Okay, so I am flying an X-Wing then. Sweet! So I'm flying escort. My wish got fulfilled.
Assault Transport Group Cloak will jam the station communications. It is critical that they are not harmed. X-Wing Red will monitor their situation and provide the appropriate assistance if needed. Once the sensor station is destroyed, our fleet will move through the system and out of harm's way. Good luck to all of you.
Okay, to hangar. Yeah, I am flying next wing. Fair enough. Let's launch. Yeah, we just defeated the mission that we were stuck on for 3 times. Other than that, nothing really new.
It's all or nothing this time.
Okay. Too far away, though. What I mean, why did they get to jump so far away from it, but I have to, like, crawl up to and basically hug the buoy? Who knows, man, who knows? Okay. Where might these X-Wings be?
Jet equipment is online. Sensor station sighted.
I have a visual on the main sensor array.
Oh.
Got another one for Alliance intelligence.
Destroy the main sensor array.
Sure. All right, well, there are no X-Wings here. Let's go make a hole. TIE fighter. I love that we have a designated Russian guy. That's great. Yeah, so we need to wait for them to deploy before that. Well, we are just after the escape from Hoth. That is confirmed. Because we are trying to, we were trying to save people from Hoth. 7 kilometers. Alright, that's still a ways away.
TIE fighters moving in fast.
Wait, where might they be? Oh, they're coming from there. Oh, they're coming in way fast. Alright. Let's get some shots off on this guy here. There we go. He's already dead. Nice. Where might these TIE fighters be? There they are. Almost dead, man. I have you now.
Primary target update. They're super out. Imperial training seems to have been lost.
There we go. For the bombers.
Yeah. It's a six. Vectoring in. Yes.
Report on primary target. Their hull is heavily damaged.
Knocked up another one.
Primary target update.
Destroyed.
Fire!
So good!
You've won the day.
Oh, we have, apparently. Sweet.
Well done.
Stop that shuttle.
Pulling into defiance.
One less bad guy.
Mission
6, hand order. Vectoring in.
Wait a sec, what? Oh, we're still... Oh god, someone on me. Why don't I have weapons on? Hello. Woohoo! That was almost bad. No. Oh man, how are you not dead? There you go.
This is 6, vectoring in.
Okay, no one else is targeting me. That's good. Woo! That was almost bad. Forget this chucklehead here.
This is 6, vectoring in.
Oh, you're over there. Oh, you're dead.
What was him to worry about?
Wait, what? There's still units attacking it? Where? What?
A1, enemy in range. This is 6, as ordered, vectoring in. Chalk up another one.
Here we go. Flying home, huh? Nice. Was that it? Are we done? Do we have primary mission objectives complete? Yep, Primary objective complete. Yes. Well, plus everyone's entering the hangar, so I might as well too. Nice. Good job. Go to debriefing. Nice. Oh, cutscene. Oh boy. I wonder how much more of the game there is here. Nanomachines isn't a command. I don't think. Nice.
Admiral Holtz. Engineering reports that they have completed their repairs, but warn you that without adequate parts or tools, they cannot be certain the hyperdrives will function at top efficiency.
Oh, you're dead.
Was the sensor station able to repel the rebel attack?
Incoming message, sir.
Oh, you're dead.
Command has given us new orders. We are to return to Coruscant for an inquiry into the rebel attack.
Of course.
Uh-oh.
Signal command. Inform them we shall arrive in 2 weeks. Navigation, set course for Coruscant. Engage hyperdrive. To expect us at Coruscant in 3 weeks.
What?
Your display of courage and pilot during the last battle has earned you a badge of merit.
Sweet! Yeah! Badge of merit! Woo!
Well done. Your bravery and courage have saved the fleet. Inside the relative safety of the Outer Rim, we will be able to heal our wounds. The Empire may have been victorious at the Battle of Hoth, but our war effort will continue. We will not stop until Emperor Palpatine's tyranny is over.
Sure. Is that it? Hang on.
Good day, pilots. It's moving day. I hope you pack
light. Okay, no, it's on. And here I was.
In the past few months, we have received alarming reports about convoys in the Valanus sector disappearing.
It's not Akbar.
The few distress calls we have received speak of swarms of strange spacecraft descending upon their helpless freighters. When our fighters respond, it is too late. All they find remaining of the convoy is burning debris. Civilian traffic has come to a standstill, as commercial vessels are afraid of meeting a similar fate. High Command intends to find out what is behind these attacks. The Calamari cruiser Liberty, under the command of Admiral Yamaris, has been sent to lead the investigation into this unusual activity. The Liberty will travel alone. High Command wants to keep a low profile until we better understand what is going on. A large number of the Liberty's flight personnel were lost during a recent operation. Due to your outstanding performance in our previous operation, you will have the honor of replacing them. Your squadron and its flight command staff have been officially transferred to the Liberty. You have served the Defiance well and made me proud. It would be an understatement to say our loss is the Liberty's gain. Now I turn this briefing over to Commander Cupolo, who will serve as your tactical officer aboard the Liberty.
The shuttle Oceana will ferry the flight staff to the new post aboard the Liberty. Transport Group Azure will transfer your equipment to the Liberty. A-Wing Blue will provide escort.
Cena is way too loud.
You will need to drop out of hyperspace in the Balat system. If there are to be any complications, they will happen here. Stay alert.
All right.
Follow your navigational computers and rendezvous with the Calamari cruiser Liberty. I will provide tactical information from my post on the Oceana. See you all on board the Liberty.
Sure.
The shuttle Oceana will ferry the flight staff to the new post aboard
the hangar. Hey now. What warhead's missile? Sure. We are A-Wing Blue. Sweet. You're trying to hear dialogue, but John Cena won't shut up. Heartless staff, eh? Alright, let's go. Metal Oceana and Protect Space. Okay. Oh, you're still entering, yeah. There we go. Where are you? You're right there. Okay. So, if we're going to encounter problems, it will be here, he says.
And his name is John C.
Right on, Legit, what do you think of it? Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Oopsie-daisy.
Comm sensors are detecting a distress call from a nearby system.
Of course.
It seems they're under attack by an unknown craft.
Mm-hmm.
Those are probably the bandits we've been sent to investigate.
Blue 1 and 2, break off and check out the distress call.
Where's that?
The hyper-coordinates.
Shoot it? No. I can hyperspace out of it though.
This is Calico.
What?
No one read us.
What are you?
We're being attacked and request assistance.
Looks like the bandits are hitting them hard.
What in the world are you guys? Oh wait, you guys are experimental ties, aren't you? Yeah. Right. Good job, you just hit one of the ships.
Imperial training seems a bit lax.
Alright, not any tougher though. Yeah, it's an ugly. That's right, that's what they were called. Don't we meet the X-Wing and Y-Wing combos here? Ugly. I see where you get the name from. Here we go. Ah, they're on me now.
That is not good.
Very good. Oh, you're there. Hello.
Hey, two! There's a bandit on your tail!
Oh, I'm two. I thought it was one. Oops.
Keep it up.
There we go. I need more firepower. Oops. There you go. There you are. Oh, we lost him. Raider. Alright, you know what? We're just gonna defend you then. Oh, he died. Good. Anyone else? Yeah, you. Hard to get a lock on, man. You there. Get out of here. Oh, don't evade it. Oh, Blue Long got destroyed. Oh, that ain't good. I leave you alone for too long and you die. Good job. buddy. Here? No. Alright then. Back to Liberty we go. It's a shame I lost Blue One. That means I'm on my own. I doubt I get another ship back at the Liberty. And I doubt this is the end of the mission either. Right, you do. That it? Hang on, what?
Good work. Proceed to your rendezvous with the Liberty. We should begin.
Yep, primary objective complete. Wait. All right, let's power down weapons. Prepare to dock. I love the A-Wing. What? Where's my docking point, though, bro? My dock. Where's the hangar on this thing, anyways? Oh. Right there, I guess. Sure. Yeah, I'll just clip right through that ship.
Excellent.
Sure.
Not only have we confirmed the existence of these mysterious fighters, but it also looks as though they are connected to the Empire. Our technicians are already analyzing your flight recorders, and we expect enlightening results. With this knowledge, we are currently formulating our next step. For now, get some rest. You deserve it. See the quartermaster for your cabin assignments. Welcome to the Liberty.
Oh, boy. I love gamings. This is a lot of fun, I gotta say. I love how the Liberty looks exactly like the Defiance. Hey, Tim, how you doing, man?
Congratulations on your award.
Award? Oh, that. Right. Anything else? Flight Cadet. No, that's not it. Sea Loot. No, that's not new. I feel like we got something new. Weird Christmas music. Alright. What you got? Nothing? Hang on. Where's my email? Here we go. Alert notice. For all sign encounters not bearing imperial markings. Yeah, okay. Funeral services. Who knows where that is? Help needed again. Did I miss the family mission? I think I did. Oh, I suddenly feel bad for. Oh well.
Welcome to the Liberty, best ship in the fleet. I've heard good things about you, Asmi.
Our technicians want to take a look at these new TIE craft. Our goal is to capture a few of them for analysis. We have placed several mock convoys in the area in an attempt to lure them out into the open. You will be escorting the convoy. If the new fighters do arrive, your primary objective is to disable them for capture.
No!
We are still attempting to keep a low profile in the area. Because of this, you will be flying Z-95s.
No!
To increase the strength of this old but venerable fighter, you will be equipped with the new experimental ion pulse warheads.
Okay.
Commander Cupolo will give you details. Good luck.
That stops them in their tracks,
Your
right?
flight will proceed to the target area and rendezvous with the cargo group Sulin.
Oh, God. Z95 hype.
Sulin consists of several cargo ships flying under computer control. Each has been transmitting fake transponder signals and avoiding customs checkpoints. It is our hope they will make themselves prime targets for a little Imperial attention.
Why do you sound so familiar? All of a sudden.
With luck, the Imperials will send a group of these new starfighters to investigate Sulin's illegal activities. You will be there to make sure we capture some of these mysterious fighters.
Sure.
Using the new ion pulse warheads, you will disable as many of these experimental ties as possible. Heavy lifter Atlas will arrive to pick up the disabled craft. Escort Atlas back to the Liberty when the operation is finished.
Oh boy. And back to page one.
Your flight will proceed to the target area.
Page one. Oh boy. Ion pulse. What does ion pulse do again? I can't remember. Just disables ships, right? Instead of just giving me ion cannons. Oh my god, what is this cockpit? Oh, Jesus.
Hopefully the Imperials will take the bait.
At least I can see a crap ton. Wow. Ah, that's new. It's a TIE interceptor with,
I hope these ion pulses work as advertised.
Me too.
Or this is gonna be one short mission.
I know, right? Oh boy. So we're probably gonna both take missile locks here. I don't have any countermeasures either.
Attacking craft bit ahead.
Okay. Okay.
They're not going anywhere.
I've got a few disabled. Capture one of these ships,
yeah. Ah.
Sure, if you say so.
No, sir.
Good.
What? Oh, Jesus Christ! hello? Ships there. Okay. So yeah, we captured quite a few. Or Or we disabled quite a few, I should say. I was trying to do it. Oh. Never mind, I know what you mean. My bad. Go check this guy out here. Are you attacking anything? I wish I could zoom in. Oh boy. Don't have too many more things here. Atlas One is out of the area. Oh, he's leaving. All right. So what about the pilots in here, huh? I guess they're still in there. Damn, dude. It's just a sound file, though, right? All you really have to do is put an overlay picture on it. Oop. That sweet sounds of copyright. Mm-hmm. Wait a second, there's more of them? It's 33%. We only had two Atlases though, right? Those two entered hyperspace. We have Delta, Alpha. What? Did I lose an Atlas? Please don't tell me I did. Huh. Alright, well. Oh, I know. Hang on. That's. Hold the phone. Disable. No, they entered hyperspace again. Okay, so. What in the world? Alright, I know Knight of Honor. Good night, man. Yeah, we are rebels in this one. We were Imperials and TIE Fighter, though. That was fun. That was fun. So I guess we didn't encounter all of them yet. Good. So confused. Do I have to disable one of those craft? I have no idea. Well, let's go and rearm then. Okay, I'm guessing the hangar's down here then. That's where we were last time.
We'll rearm your craft immediately, sir.
Yeah, we're not done yet. Alright. Wow, I kinda just sink into the ground. Okay. Yeah, we're not done yet, so. What? Confused. I guess we do have to go to that other place. Should've read the briefing, I know, right? Oh well. Probably did fail a mission. Oh well. I mean, there are still two more ships, but that's not... Can a heavy lifter really carry one of those? Alright, well let's target you then. Try and catch up. Come on. Lots of friendlies in the target area, but let's redirect all. There we go. Okay, no need for weapons. Come on, that seriously didn't hit? What? Unless you're shooting at them. It's possible. They did. Oh. I don't know what else to do other than restart. Shit, that's disappointing. Alright. It wasn't that difficult of a mission. So... Alright.
Hopefully the Imperials will take the bait.
I did not want to go back and rearm. Honestly, I was just lazy there. Yeah, there's only two squadrons out here.
I hope these ion pulses work as advertised, or this is gonna be one short mission.
Probably target, not the closest one. Look at this one, sure.
Hey, one! Attacking craft! Dead ahead!
I know! Don't worry.
They're not going anywhere.
There we go.
They're disabled.
They're not going anywhere.
This is Six. I'm having trouble over here.
Engaging starfighters.
We have to disable all of them, or some of them? I don't even understand the mission. Whoa, now. Oh, that's coming from you. Oh, I got some going to you, too. Nice. Oh, man. GG. That give us a third heavy atlas? No. What in the world then, man?
This is 2. I'm getting shredded here! This is 2. I've got him. We've lost 5.
Come on.
This is 6. I'm heavily damaged.
Oh, we did get another heavy atlas. Okay. Didn't go through. Well, damn.
A1, you're too close.
I know. Alright. Well, that didn't go through, but we still disabled it, so that's good. Okay, so we did have to. Gotcha. We did just have to disable one of them. Fair enough. That is all I had to do. All right. Exactly, Patty. Exactly. Why is there no new version of this? The last, TIE Fighter, well, the last, series, or game in the series that I played was, it took me 21 hours to complete, so there is a lot of game in this game.
Capture operation completed. Heading home.
There we go.
All enemy craft are either destroyed or disabled.
That's right.
Be sure to finish off any remaining disabled craft.
Yeah?
Our
okay.
Prevents us from grabbing.
Sure. I'll kill them all, why not? Where's the newest one then? Hello, TIE Fighter. Do we have them all though? How's 2 entered hyperspace? How's 1 entered hyperspace? And you are being carried by Atlas 3. Alright then. Hold on. Wow, that hitbox though. Go. Objective
enemy
complete.
Don't for the trap and you may just pay for it.
Nice. See if there's a bonus objective tied to killing all the poor, defenseless, ugly ties. Disable this one. I wonder if I can get in range of it without it shooting back at me. Wonder. Nope, it's shooting back. Alright. Nope, I'm gone. Screw that. Exactly, Patty Jack, exactly. I'm not paid to know things. No one pays me. I don't make money. What are you talking about? Alright, well, my shields are gone anyway, so. Might as well put all power to engines. Rogue Squadron style hangar. Pretty neat. Alright. Debriefing.
So far, so good. Not bad for your first mission.
Dude, come on.
The Ion Pulse
is my first
warheads
mission.
Performed well. Now that we've captured some of these experimental ties, we can begin technical analysis on them. We had hoped to interrogate the pilots of the escort transport variants, but it seems they had orders not to reveal any information. Apparently, to ensure their obedience, the life support system on all the craft malfunctioned shortly after the craft's log reported they had been disabled. The escort transports do answer a few questions for us, though. It appears they contain sophisticated communication equipment that is linked with the starfighters. Our best guess at the moment is that these ships are part of an experimental starfighter project. Who is the madman behind this project?
Okay, that last line could have been delivered a little bit better, I think, but hey. That's cool that they answered the question of what happens to the pilots. You know, these aren't droids.
You have family business. This time it is not a
Alright, it sounds like it is payback time.
Sweet, I love payday. Or payback, yeah. I love payday. Right? Is it payday time?
Nephew, I hope you still remember that your family ties come before any loyalty you might feel to the rebellion. I require a service from you, for the family. It has been revealed to me that our enemy, Carmen Varaxo, will be traveling under light escort to a resort station orbiting District 2. A small number of ships could slip through his escort screen and destroy his personal yacht before it can reach safety. I've ordered Iman to make the attack. He has agreed. If you value your family's honor, you'll agree as well. The Varaxo family must be punished for what they have inflicted upon our family. It is time they feel the pain we have felt.
Sure.
For the sake of your father and your brothers, this deed must be done.
I didn't know
your
I had a brother.
Your brother is already on his way. You will meet up with him in the target area moments before Carmen is scheduled to arrive.
It would probably taste something along the lines of salmonella. That's what I would think, Patty. Oh, no, go try. Okay, so that's not Lando's ship, the Lady Luck. Or is that Mara's ship? I can never remember.
When we have finished our work, we will flee the area before the Imperial authorities arrive. It is payback time for your father and Galen.
He said gay.
Your brother is already on his way.
Okay, to hangar. Now I get to fly a freighter. Do I get warheads, though? I don't get warheads. Fine. Let's go. Let's go.
Must go meet Iman. I do not want to miss any action.
Oh, hush. And hyperspace. Let's go.
Ah, my little rebel brother. Hope you're up for this, kid.
What? And one new luxury yacht coming in. Here we go.
Here they come, Nine. Stay alert.
That escort did not look so tough.
Hey, what? Okay. Okay, apparently we need to detect this, or inspect it first, rather. Alright. What is... Raza, taking R-41 unknown, alright. Primary target, inspect it! Which probably means he's not gonna be aboard. And then Varax will be like, I knew it! Life forms aboard the target ship. I knew it. What? It's a setup. I knew it. One new marine transport incoming, huh?
Get that off.
There we go. You're already dead. They're better in close range combat, for obvious reasons. But, alright. Go. Oh, wait, you're not dead yet. There we go. You're hypering out of the area. What? Hang on, what? Oh boy, oh boy. Why are you hypering out of the area? Let's split up, okay. No. Why are we splitting up though? I don't understand, I'm so confused. Best thing about flying this ship compared to fighters, I can shoot behind me. Other ships can't. Okay, so just hyperspace out of here, huh? Oh, whoops. Over there now. It's another ship of Slave One's type, though, so, yes and no. And hyperspace. Well, I killed a few ships here. Oh, okay, that's all I have to do. Fair enough. Yeah, we did. Okay, so I can't die. From those things. Gotcha.
Great work out there, Anthony.
Yeah. Alright. Debrief.
Apparently my sources have been compromised.
Oh my.
I unwittingly sent you into a trap. In the future, I'll be more careful before risking the lives of my nephews.
Good
the
job,
shock
Dick.
Of our attack, however, has no doubt forced the Varaxo to increase their security measures. Our ability to elude Carmen's trap and destroy his personal craft should serve as a warning to him, and a reminder that Azamine vengeance is swift and deadly.
Except for when we hit the wrong target. Yeah, except for that. Well, back to Concourse then.
That is a nice souvenir you picked up in the last mission.
Souvenir. Oh, this thing. After demolishing Carmen Varax's private yacht, you salvaged its steering wheel from the debris. I didn't know they had steering wheels. Amazine crest was replaced with the Varaxa crest. Oh, has replaced the lost Braxton.
The rest of the squadron is waiting for you in the briefing room.
Okay. You told me to check my mail, though, man. You get the gift? Suppose you found a piece of Rex's yacht I stashed in your cabin. Couldn't resist taking a souvenir from the last run we made. Wasn't that a wild ride? Anyways, don't let any Braxton people see that thing. Take care, bro. Pilot life insurance. Apply for pilot's life insurance. Don't let your loved one down. Prepare for the future in case of disaster. Contact the Allied Life Insurance agent ASAP. You never know when your number is up. That sounds like, fraud? I haven't heard from Aaron in a while. Do you know where she is? Tell her to drop a note for me sometime. I don't know where she is. These are all things that we picked up along the family missions, so it's great.
Remember, pilots, to review past missions in the simulator on Deck 2. Can't afford to repeat past mistakes.
Don't tell me what to do.
We are still uncertain what exactly the Empire is up to in this sector, but it clearly involves a new series of experimental TIE starfighters. This is cause for grave concern, and our intelligence operatives will redouble their efforts to learn more. Our techs have begun examining the experimental TIEs we acquired in your mission. They theorize that these TIEs are remote controlled by pilots aboard the modified escort transports. We've also had another lucky break. One of our intelligence agents was able to send us important data regarding a new production facility. According to his message, the production facility is in orbit over the planet Nomlis 3 in the Curtin system. Intelligence suspects that this facility could be connected to the new TIE program. We plan to raid it and find out. A team of commandos will board the facility and attempt to retrieve all the data they can find on this project. Before they leave, they will destroy the computer core. Your job is to make sure they make it in and out without any starfighter interference. Commander Cupolo will give you your assignments. Good luck.
We now know where these prototype starfighters are being produced. Our plan is very simple. We will infiltrate the installation, steal all pertinent data, and then destroy the facility.
Exactly. He can't tell assault me to transport make storm unit past will perform mistakes, the boarding operation.
A-Wing Blue will provide starfighter cover during the mission.
Can I please be the A-Wings? Please? I love doing that mission. Those kinds of missions. Please?
X-Wing Red will be charged with eliminating all static defenses, as well as assisting A-Wing Blue in protecting the ATR from starfighter attack.
No, that sounds like my kind of mission. Or the mission that they're gonna put me in. That's probably it.
Once the mission has been completed, return to the Liberty so we can begin examining all evidence on the prototype program.
Sure.
And we now know where one, these...
Yep. Alright. Yep, there's my X-Wing. Alright, fine. Oh yeah. Those kinds of attacks, those are the best. Hell, in the mod Bronze Revenge, one of my defensive fleets consisted of 100 plus TIE defenders. And yeah, that was fun.
Production facility, dead ahead.
Those were fun. All right, come platform.
Looks like they're throwing a party for us.
Don't say.
They want enemy in range.
No. Whoa! Did they just collide with each other? I think they did. Holy crap. That's awesome. Hello. I totally just collided with him. Oops. Using experimental ties here, I wonder. Alright, let's focus on you, because that is our...
Yeah.
Or maybe not. Oh, there's the uglies.
This place is connected to the research program.
Yeah.
It's getting pretty thick out here.
Storm unit is under attack. Protect them.
Outstanding.
It's getting crazy.
Okay. Next one, then. Probably target scum platforms. Unless they're already dead, which is entirely possible. Yeah, they're dead. Cool.
Primary target update. They've been disabled.
Alright. Who else is targeting it? Oh. He's going for me. I have a few going for me now. Hello, you're dead. Good night. You're on me. You're dead. Yeah, we don't have any more. Yeah. Oh, good.
I'm so hot!
Oh, my.
Warning operation.
FSO, vectoring in.
Where are you now? There, oh, there, you're right there. Maybe they didn't expect us? Maybe this was just a decoy! Honestly, if I had infinite resources like the Empire, I would just set up decoys everywhere. Flawless plan, right? I almost have flawless victory, I don't know why. Come on. Let's destroy some of these hangars, yeah? Yeah, that's where these ships are coming from. Yeah.
We're at the main data core. Retrieving data now.
Good. Oh! These are bonus objectives too, nice. I like how I can complete the bonus objective after I, you know, do anything. Let's kill you then, I guess. Let's put our shields on maintenance level, because... yeah. Well, yeah, they're called uglies for a reason, for example. Ooh. I want to see a blow up.
We are awesome.
I want to see a blow up.
They completed their boarding operation.
Yeah.
On board, heading home.
Oh man.
Types coming from that facility.
Primary objectives complete.
Now that the commando team is
safe. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. TIE Defenders? Oh, crap. Oh, no. Shit. Oh, I guess we do have to attack him. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, TIE Defenders are no good, man. Not to be trifled with. TIE Defenders. Okay, got one on the other side.
Let's leave this place in pieces.
Like the place here or us in pieces?
Alright.
So this is why they gave me proton torpedoes. Yeah, you sure? Yeah, Ark entered hyperspace. Oh, Red 3 got destroyed. Alright, I'll go for Red 3 then. Or Shadow 3, rather.
This is 4. I'm getting flooded here. Send a recovery team for me.
Alright, yeah, time to go. Nice. Oh boy. And TIE defenders are... Oof. Plus... Oh. That's all bonus objectives complete. That is a pretty big score, honestly. Nice. Alright. Let's go back to the Liberty then. To be honest, I never really masked any Ewok handlers in Empire at War. They were just a really inefficient unit. I normally just mass quick, inexpensive units. Oh, come on now. Why can't I dock though? I need to dock, bro. This is a victory. Hello? What? There we go. That was weird. Sweet. Go to debrief.
That was a close one. We have our
tests
going over the evidence you helped recover. We hope to have some answers soon. Until then, I would advise that everyone get some rest. Who knows what they will throw at us next.
Alright.
You had better report to the ready room.
Alright then. Salut. Thank you. For the assist at Numbers 3, our storm unit couldn't have made it out safely, and if it wasn't for you... If it wasn't for you. Nighthawks. Aw. They said thanks. How nice of them. Alright,
the flying's not looking as sharp as it could be. You should spend some time in the simulator.
Looks like the Imperials tracked you back to
the
Liberty. They must have calculated our position from your hyperspace vector. We have several targets inbound. Defend the Liberty from attack while we make a run for it.
That's a lot of ships.
The Liberty's been ambushed by a large force of prototype TIEs. Scramble at once and cover our retreat. You'll receive additional orders in flight. May the force be with us all.
Okay. I think I managed to check my emails first. Oh, whoa. All right. I probably don't get any countermeasures or warheads, huh? Whoa, now. Alright, well, let's just kill them all then. Hell yeah, this is my kind of mission. Oh, these are new fighters too. Nice. Well, this one has a specific name, I think, right? No, wait, no, it's not a specific name. Oh, I don't have any weapons or countermeasures. Did we already destroy the fighters? It kind of looks like we did, but our bonus objective says otherwise. Our mission objective, rather. Yeah, new crafting coming. Yep. Again, they're called uglies for a reason, 486. Oh, we lost a beam currently. Yeah. Let's go kill him. Too much fun. That's already everything. Alright, let's go back to the Liberty then. Aww, that was fun. We're not out of the green yet, though. We didn't kill everything. There you are. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Alright, good night, Django. Thanks for being here, man. Oh, more X-Wings. Or TIE Fighters. What's the difference anyways, right?
Hey, two! Enemy in range!
Hang on, what? I swear I heard that from elsewhere. In space. Did they take banter from X-Wing Alliance? Put that in here? So, that's awesome.
One less kid to worry about, got him.
You're very dead. Not so tough now that you lost all your escorts, huh? That's what I thought. Okay. Still tough though.
Hey, dude, you're too close!
Not fine. Oh, you're right there. Hello. Ah, there's a lot more coming in now. Sweet.
Take that.
Man, this is impressive. I like this. This is a 1999 game, man. Just to remind you all. I can see why people enjoy this game. This is a lot better than TIE Fighter. In my opinion. Oh, we lost an A-Wing. It's a bummer. A lot of the time missions were really repetitive. This one feels a lot more... I don't know. The mission variation is still similar, but different. Alright, withdrawing from mission area. Sweet.
Victory is ours. Long live the Alliance.
Yes.
Great work protecting the Liberty. Great job out there, pilots. We all owe you one.
She didn't talk about the flyboys. Way to read the subtitles, bro. Oh, I'm not even at full power. Whoops. Alright. Another mission complete. That was fun. That was a lot of fun.
The data from the production facility has been decoded. It seems that we were correct in our assumptions. The Imperials are indeed conducting research into new starfighter designs. The project is headed by a director, Lenzer. Apparently, Lenzer is attempting to gather statistics on human pilot flying techniques, specifically in combat situations. With this information, he intends to program an artificial intelligence capable of piloting fully automated fighters.
Are we gonna face TIE droids here? I hope we do.
Fighters operating continuously, no fatigue, minimal maintenance, and all completely loyal to the Emperor.
One might say they are forming their own army of droids.
If the Imperials are allowed to continue with this program, they may very well achieve their goal. This would pose a serious threat to the survival of the rebellion. We cannot allow this project to continue. Our agents inside the Empire have attempted to uncover information on this project, often at the cost of their lives. They have found very little. Intelligence assumes this project to be so highly classified that only a few individuals within the Empire are even aware of its existence. There is no record of the production facility or of Lenzer's orders. Mm. Once we locate the main research facility, we will eradicate this threat. Many lives have been sacrificed already for our efforts, but many more will be lost if we do not succeed.
Good luck, 486. That was fun.
I think you are needed in the ready room, so get moving!
You want services for the pilot smithy? Blue 8. Rhonda and Vox. Aww.
I hope everyone is well rested because it's time to go to work.
I don't sleep.
Recon flights have obtained the location of the main research facility responsible for the experimental starfighter project. This offers us an extraordinary opportunity to strike a major blow against the Empire. An offer I will not refuse. The briefing officer will give you your assignments. We are depending on you to put an immediate and conclusive end to this Director Lenzer's scheme. Good luck.
After arriving in the combat area, X-Wing Red will provide space superiority for B-Wing Green as they lead the strike against the station.
Time to guess who's who. Hope for X-Wings, honestly.
We are unsure of the station defenses, but we are certain that it will be defended by a large number of prototype starfighters. Stay alert.
Hull rating, 1216 Russians.
Once the station has been destroyed, be sure to eliminate every Imperial target in the area. We want to stop this project once and for all.
Sure. Didn't we already destroy their production facility, though?
After arriving in the combat area,
all right,
X-Wing
Red... hangar. Are we X-Wing? Oh, we're B-Wings. Okay. All right, we're B-Wings then. Gotcha. Let's do it then. Let's go. One new TIE Defender. Two new TIE Defenders.
What is that?
Prime Defender. They're standing by. Oh, that's a lot of TIE Defenders. Uh-oh.
Starfighters launching from capital ship.
Oh, that's not good.
Here they come.
Oh, boy.
Attention all pilots. That ship is emitting unusual radio signals.
Can we still
maybe
walk
some sort of master control craft.
Hey, Duke, there's a bandit going for a missile lock.
Similar to the signals previously used by the modified escort transports. Make it your primary target.
Oh, son of a bitch. Measures are worthless. Alright. What is this master control craft thingamajig? Obsidian. Not what I wanted, but two more TIE Defenders coming in. What? How'd I get hit by that?
I can't shake him.
This is six. Yes, sir. You got it, sir.
There we go. At least he got hit this time. Alright. It's master control craft thing. Where are you? I need to target you now. Capital ship. Sadris, here we go. You. Actually killed the thing. Ow. Ow.
The master control craft doesn't have shields. Primary target update. Their shields are out.
More shaft. Ah! No! Thank you. Oh man, my proton torpedo didn't do anything? Shit. Alright then.
Hey, you better take that bandit off your stick.
I am slow as molasses. Oh. I don't think we have any more TIE defenders. Awesome. Wow, that does 2% damage. Wow.
AJ-6, you got it, sir. Reinforcements are on their way.
I mean, we may as well.
Way to go!
Oh, he's using more reinforcements. That's a lot more TIEs are coming now, too, yeah.
Report on primary target. They're hull is heavily damaged.
Probably fly out of here. Yep. Time to go. Percent? 2%? 0.
I'm glad I'm not on board of that.
Report on primary target.
Nice. Copy that. Do that. Man, that's a lot of debris. Oh, up.
Where's
the laser turret? Fire some of them.
I'm taking fire. Hey, two, keep your distance.
So slow. Good God. Okay. Yeah, once your shields are out, you're done. Basically. Nice. Red 2 is down. Nice. That's it. Oh, snap! Alright, well, I mean, while the rest of my crew get knocked the hell out, I'm going to leave. They're still attacking the Obsidian. I'm good, man. I'm good.
Die, Imperial Dog.
Good, dude. Honestly, good. What was it? Yeah. There. Now they're hypering out of the area. Okay. Sweet. I like these missions a lot more than the ones where it's like, oh, you missed 1% of the thing that you're supposed to kill. You suck. GG. Honestly. How do I dock with this guy here, man? What in the world? That also changed the pace quite a bit. Welcome back, Subcom. How do dock? There we go. Alright, who knows how that works? Who knows how that works, man? That is a mission success, though. Other cutscene. Something's gonna explode, isn't it? Something is going to explode. Or maybe there's an ISD there.
We have recovered the damaged remains of the facility's computer core, Admiral Zarin. Our technicians are looking at it now. It appears that we will be able to recover a significant amount of data.
Excellent. And what of Director Lenzer?
The log shows he fled the scene in a shuttle. That is all the information we have, sir. There is a high probability that his shuttle was destroyed in the battle.
A shame, but the project will continue. The data recovered from the prototypes will prove valuable to us as we move into the next phase of development. As soon as the tugs are all on board, set course for research.
Because of your excellent set pilot course skills for research. During recent combat, you have been awarded a group commander citation.
AR2. Group commander citation.
Sometimes
I got the citation. Oh, no.
We managed to take down both the research station and what appeared to be the first operational controller ship. Hopefully, we have persuaded the Empire to abandon all research involving remote control ties. The Alliance will always remember your heroic performance.
Sweet.
Captain's reminder.
Hot damn.
Use the tech library during downtime.
Congratulations on your award.
Yeah. Anything new? No. Oh, you got a smart funeral? Is your system YZ4 compliant? The threat of a system crash is looming over the heads of many email users in the galaxy, but not Alliance Network users. That's right. We've thought ahead of our competitors and programmed in the changes long ago. No need to worry with Alliance Network, the largest network service in the galaxy. Please report any encrypted or peculiar messages to your you receive via email. Your immediate superior officer. Use non-center code section 303 exclamation point sec protocols only. Can I actually report this then? Oh, it's Alliance. Wait, like Rebel Alliance Network? I don't even know. Oh well. Nice. Oh no, not that. We did kill him in, TIE Fighter. This is a different Admiral, though, I think. Oh, wait, no, was that Admiral Zarin the Admiral from... Oh! Wait, was the Imperial officer on the bridge Admiral Zarin? If so, then we know that he's not working with the Empire.
I hope everyone is well rested, because it's time to go to work.
I already said that.
While monitoring the Imperial's communications network, we've intercepted a communique transmitted on a secured Alliance frequency. Mm. The signal used an older Alliance code, which has not been used for some time. Although we've been unable to pinpoint the exact origin, it appears to have come from deep in Imperial space. No Alliance starships are operating in that sector.
Mm-hmm.
The transmission lasted only a few seconds, just long enough to provide coordinates for what it claims to be a slave convoy. The
signal
also suggested that we'd be interested in these particular slaves. Although cautious, High Command has decided to send an armed patrol to investigate. Assault teams are standing by in the event the information is authentic.
Are we really going for this?
We've intercepted. We're sending a force out to investigate the convoy.
High Command is dumb.
Your Y-Wing group will launch from the cruiser
Liberty
and proceed to the hyperspace point.
Gross.
Once the Y-Wings arrive at the convoy's location, they will inspect any Imperial craft present. They will be escorted by a group of X-Wings. If the presence of slaves is confirmed, Y-Wings Red are to disable those craft. X-Wings will engage any escorting fighters. Once the crafts are disabled, Assault Transport's Tango will enter the area to liberate them.
This smells like a
dirty
trap.
Both fighter groups must provide cover for the assault transports. When they have completed their boarding operations, escort them back to the Liberty. Based on the Imperial communications we've intercepted...
All right. This smells like such a dirty trap. All right.
Head for the hyper buoy and prepare to jump to hyperspace.
Ahead, buoy. Alright. Let's go spring the trap then. I guess. Hello. That's a Golan.
There's our target. Looks like they brought some company.
The X-Wings will engage the fighters. Go
hey! Thanks, you jerk. Maybe I should trap the trappers. Huh. Craft. Oh, yeah. Let's go to the one right next to the ISD. That's a great plan, guys. I don't know. I kind of feel like defecting right now. I'm going to be honest. Kind of feel like defecting.
This is 3. The turbo lasers are targeting me. This is 1. I'm under heavy fire. Hey, 8. Attacking craft dead ahead.
I'm aware. I love it.